So my name is Alisson Lopez, and I'm from Brazil. I live in the center of Brazil. They call it the heart of Brazil. So I was volunteering abroad. I went to Zambia in Africa. I stayed there for 7 months, and I traveled for some countries in Southern Africa. I just arrived in Brazil right now, just looking for a job. I also I like to practice my English with friends. I have friends in many places in the world, just to talking and asking what's going on in their countries. So I'm 23 years old. I'm computer science, and that's it. I think so.
You must have great memories stories to tell from your travels.
Yeah, I've met many people. Actually, I'm dating now because I'm dating a Korean girl. She's my girlfriend. She's beside of me.
Wait, bring her on camera.
Come yeah, on. Can you come here, please? Just to give an appearance. Yeah, they're a VOA, learn English. Voice of America. So we met in this volunteer program, and we started dating about 2 or 3 months ago. But we met in the U.S.
There you go. Hi, I'm from South Korea.
So I have to ask a question. When you were traveling in Africa and abroad, did you keep a journal of your thoughts or the people that you met? Did you write down any of your stories or private thoughts?
Yeah, I did. I kept a personal blog where I got some donations, and also I could do some social project in Africa. I can give you the address right now. What? You can check it out. It's in English and Portuguese. Yeah, it's travelingoutofbrazil.blogspot.com. I will give you because traveling is with two L's.
Mia, what about you? Did you ever keep a journal while you were traveling or while you were in school in South Korea?
Actually, I love to write, so I write many things, but by Korea.
She's a writer. She's ever day writing everything that she sees in Brazil or
yeah. And you said you met in the United States, is that what you said?
Yeah, that's true.
How did you meet? If I might ask, how did you meet?
Yeah, sure. We enrolled in a like non-profit organization from Danish, but they are based in America. And they send volunteers to Africa, Asia, and South America. So we met there for like 2 or 3 months because we are always going out to fundraising. So right. we spent like, I think, 1 or 2 whole months in America. Mm-hmm. And after that, we were just talking by internet. And she went to Brazil and I came to Zambia this time. So after I finished in Zambia, she came to Africa, and we traveled through South Africa, Namibia, Botswana, and Zambia a little bit. And we came to Brazil together now.
You should write a book together.
Yeah, absolutely.
You can both.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
So what's next? What's next for you guys?
I don't know yet, but I want to run Portuguese more because my Portuguese...
It's going well. She's also starting to make some Korean food, to introduce Korean food here. Because Japanese food is really famous in Brazil, even my city. That's a small city. Not too big as São Paulo, Rio. But like many people like the Brazilian Japanese food. If you know what I mean. Because in the United States, it's different than Brazil, the Japanese food.
Right.
So she's trying to make some new experiences and trying to even open a business if it's possible.
You have the World Cup, the Olympics. I mean, you guys going to be going to the Olympics or World Cup?
God ever seen.
You've got to start a business, you know. Where are you right now? Are you in a school or where are you?
We are in my mom's office because actually I'm writing a lot. I'm sending my CV to many companies, my resume to many companies, trying to get a job. Like I just arrived 1 month and I'm not excited yet to work, but I'm excited for the next. You know,
right.
I'm excited to know new stuff and trying to find a good company where I can work and I can use my skills but I have learned in when I was traveling or when I was volunteering. I want to show and I want to learn more skills.
I want to work to for something I like. I like cooking and I like children. So I want to work with children, or I want to making some food for many people.